Tyler did a great job, as well as the top runner, struggling here in Moto 2, as well as 1. But again, a rider that's moved up to the program. As you saw by the world team this evening, Jane Pierce. Could he be the one to watch this year? Any man, I'd say, could be a real title in his future.
Mm-hmm.
not the top spot, but yet still standing on it. Get third overall.